Jesus said, J.R., let down your nets. Peter said, all right, Lord, at your word, I will let down my net. In other words, it's called partial obedience. Because Jesus, I'm not going to get all my nets that have been washed and put away. I'll just get the one. And if the one worked, then maybe we can talk. Is there anybody here that ever obeyed God only 50%? God said, I want 10%. You said, we do 4.2. If you can bless me with the 4.2. God said, I want you to stop cussing. Now you say, shoot, dang, darn, dang, head, freak. You want profanity light. And when you done this, right, they had caught a what? A great multitude of fishes, and their net broke, because whenever you do it your way, things are going to break. And for years, we have talked about all the fish Peter caught, and we never talk about all the fish that got away. Did you just catch that? We've been shouting that he caught a multitude of fish, and fish jumping in the boat, fish over here, fish over there, but it was just partial disobedience, and we never talk about all the fish that got away, because you only used one net. And you bragging about how God blessed you, which he did, but you know you married the wrong one. And he still blessed your crazy self. You know you lied to get that job, and he still blessed. Have you ever got blessed and you were still disobedient, and you bragged about what you had, but did you ever think what you could have had if you obeyed him completely? Think about how good God is. All he gave you when you were disobedient. With one net. What happened if you were totally obedient to his word?